sorry, Marcus, but when I promised to put my fist down for no more destruction anymore, I had my fingers crossed for two exceptions. If I ever got put in a time machine, I would definitely destruct Adolf Hitler. And the same time for if I ever came face to face with the Grand Master of the Ku Klux Klan.
Listen, after a lot of thought, I've decided to use my go-back.
Oh, what's a go-back?
All ghosts are allowed one go-back, where they can go back in time and right a wrong. But you only get one. So I was saving mine, you know, for something big like, go back in time and kill Hitler, you know, before he really got going.
You would not have the balls to kill Hitler.
Hitler? Yes. Yes, I would.
Oh, really? How would you do it?
What? With a gun or something.
You don't know how to shoot a f***ing gun.
Well, then I'll hit him with a shovel.
Where would you get a shovel and be near Hitler?
Pigeon, it doesn't matter. I even apologized to Oscar Wilde, so conscience clean, successful go back.
Forgive me, but we're visiting from Germany and my husband is in there. Will you watch my baby while I go get him?
Yeah, no problem.
Oh, thank you. What is your name?
Mike Tyson.
I am Clara Hitler, and this is my baby Adolf.
Oh, you lot! Mind this shovel while I go in there and have a piss!
No, I don't... Present day, what do you say? Present day!
Okay.
Woo! Wasn't that fun?
Well, that was classic, Marcus. Had a chance to kill Hitler and didn't have the balls.
I had the balls. Kill baby Hitler and save 6 million Jews? No brainer.
I bet that was a shocking visual for all those people in that street, huh?
Oh, no, we never got that guy a birthday present for his wife.
Oh, you know what? Let's just get him a f***ing gift card.
Shalom aleichem.
Shalom.
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 Shalom aleichem.